Welcome back to the JDW Sports Talk Show, and in today's episode I will be talking about the Colts' interest in former Chiefs left tackle Eric Fisher. You know, I think Eric Fisher would be an awesome addition to the Indianapolis Colts front. You know, he has that connection with Ballard from back in Kansas City when Ballard was there for a little while. You know, Eric Fisher isn't anything spectacular. He's nothing crazy, but he's a very solid pickup that can really help the offensive line in a pinch. You know, he's not going to be the long-term guy. He's not going to be, you know, the guy that's the tackle for the next 3-4 years. No. But, you know, he can step in and really help this team win now. You know, and that's the main goal. This Colts team is ready to win right now. We're not waiting. You know, we have to, you know, we're ready to win now. We really are. You know, we got Carson Wentz. We got, you know, especially with Carson Wentz is injury prone. You know, you want to protect his backside, you know, his blind side where he's not going to see, you know, he's not really going to be focusing that way that much. And, you know, if he gets one good hit from anyone, you know, the more hits he takes, the more chances that he's going to get hurt. And, you know, I think Eric Fisher would be an awesome addition to the Indianapolis Colts front. You know, and they are interested in him, which I'm excited about. You know, any of the tackles I'd be happy with, you know, because Sam Tevy, not happy with him. I've heard really bad things about him from Chargers fans and the Chargers media, and I have not seen good things from him, you know, really ever. You know, I never really seen anything good about him. Julian Davenport, you know, he can be okay at best, maybe, you know, maybe below average at best, you know, not really ideal, you know. And then you have Will Holden, you have Will Fries, who just drafted. You know, Will Holden stepped in solid versus a stout Steelers front last year, you know, so, you know, but he did also have help from the tight ends, from maybe the running backs chipping, you know, from the chipping, you know, really probably helped Will Holden. You know, you never know. You know, I think Eric Fisher would be a good pickup because, you know, like I said, I don't think Will Fries is the guy either because, you know, he was drafted late. You know, that doesn't mean anything. If he comes in and works really hard, he may win over that job over anybody. You never know. You know, if Chris Ballard really has a plan for Tevy and Davenport to battle out, maybe they do. Maybe Ballard has a plan for, you know, Will Fries to battle it out for that job. You know, you never know. But maybe they do follow through and sign Eric Fisher, who would immensely help this front, this offensive line, you know, in pass protection and run blocking. And at left tackle, anything will do. You know, anything better will do than Tevy or Davenport. I'm not talking bad of them, but they're just not ideal going into the season and having those guys being the guys that, you know, that they're going to be your guys at left tackle. It's not really what you want. So let me know what you Colts fans think. Are you guys on board with this signing if they do sign him? You know, and Colts, and the credit goes to Colts Talk. You know, I saw him first say that they're interested. I'm not sure if they really are or not, but you know, I wouldn't be surprised if they are. You know, maybe, you know, I'm excited to see if they're interested and if they are going to sign him and follow through. You know, because Quentin Nelson can help him as well. You know, so let me know what you guys think. You guys think Eric Fisher would be a solid signing for the Colts? Do you think the Colts should sign him? Do you think Eric Fisher would make this team much better? You know, do you think he's worth it? And how much do you think we would sign him for? And, you know, so let me know what you guys think. And that's going to be it for this episode. I thank you guys for watching. You know, as always, I have a great time making these videos, and I love making these videos, just, you know, talking Colts, talking anything football. You know, it's my dream job. You know, I really want to get up there. That's why I've been posting so much. So I thank all of you, all of my supporters and everyone who's been there. You know, I'm excited to keep going forward on this journey and with my community. That's what I love the most, you know, because the community is really what makes it. You know, if I don't have the community, if I don't have the people joining the streams, if I don't have the people watching the videos, what's the use? You know, it's no fun. You guys make it fun. So once again, let me know what you guys think. You guys think we should sign him? Think he's worth it? How much you think we're going to give him? And that's going to be it for this video. So if you enjoyed, make sure to hit that subscribe and like button. And as always, I'll catch you later.